been doing this job for 37 years.
And I've had many of run-ins with magpies in the lazies. There's one spot I do, there's about 10 magpies. They're all, there's young ones, but no one attacks them. They don't attack. They're just having their good old time. You get the one that's nasty and it was at you every year. But there are Caloundra, Kings Beach, Moffat Beach, yeah. I'd watch out for those ones. They were starting to knock me on the helmet, so now I thought, okay, time to put these on. And now he keeps his distance. You can feel him. Sometimes you feel his wings, you know, but he doesn't slam the helmet.
That sound, that screeching sound, the flapping of the wings, it gives me goosebumps just thinking about it.
Magpie season has prevented me from just, in general, just exercising. I don't go out any jogs or runs during magpie season. It's just because I know there's a possibility. And I don't want to get myself into a situation where there is a magpie going to attack me, so it just stops me from doing things all through spring. I first developed a bird phobia at the end of primary school. I was riding home from school and I got knocked off my bike by a magpie, and then I fell on the ground, and as I was on the ground, I got attacked by several other magpies.
They just kept swooping and swooping, and I was just crying my eyes out, and it was just the scariest experience of my life. The worst, the vermin of the sky.